We're getting locked out of our next path forward.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
They'll just fall off the wall. What a pal.
Oh. Wait, these things.
Glad there was someone in there with a little backbone.
Paul, open the door! Now!
If they're gonna give me a rifle. No, we're living the dream, man. So why do they keep doing that?
Alright, you have to get in here!
Well, I'm down now because you guys are fucking around so much.
Putting along the line, trusting you.
I'm just trying to shut the fuck up, turn around.
Stick my life on it.
See, there was a reason that I wanted to go in the door and not talk.
I see it. Hurry.
Okay.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Skip this shit.
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Heard what I said.
Bullshit, I will. I can hear it out there!
Just won't fuck around as much as time as the last time.
We'll get rid of them first.
Oh, someone out there? You gotta let him in! You're gonna put this walk of course with them?
Church bells, are you kidding me?
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
There's someone in the backbone.
Wait, these things!
There's someone in the backbone.
This time to open the door. Dipshit needs to come over here and open the door. See, I almost went for it again.
Hopefully, it's worth it.
Stick my life on it.
these fucking props too. Gets me nowhere.
Come on, get inside! Hurry! Come on, get inside! Hurry!
Nah, now we're fucking in it. Maybe Dip should open the door with me now.
Roger! Come on!
Are you... Sorry, guys. Rescue workers.
I mean, we kind of are.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Okay, she's been saying that for like 7 episodes now. I wanted to open that door.
Are you okay?
Like, those are all stockpiled in here. And these two idiots just come charging through, steal their shit. Any remote chance they've had of survival. Now vaguely removed by me stealing all their ammo and other nonsense.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. There are stairs under this statue.
Oh shit!
It was open the last time I was here. What do we do?
We check both sides.
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
So far, it just seems like easy collecting.
It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
The fucking thing down at the bottom.
The Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
I said there's a podium standing, it should just be this, right? You're not doing anything. I knew there was a ladder. I appreciate the game showing it to me, though. So rather than make him run the long way.
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
You know that word.
Somewhere.
Something would say.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
Tomorrow we play more of these games. Thanks for watching The Nightmare with me. That is Resident Evil 6. If you like what you see, if you've been here for the whole adventure so far, click like, subscribe, all the buttons, all the things you're supposed to do. Leave a comment. I appreciate you either way. Lates.